The new game is on the PS4 and Xbox One. Actually, no, it's not on the Xbox, it's only on the PS4. Well, I thought, why not do a little hype? I thought, why not do a live stream of MLB the Show and see, how many we can spectators we can get off of that. But yeah, this is something I've kind of longed to do for a while. I've been planning it in my head for a while. It says derped, but that's gonna have to do because that's the best I could do for a third take. But before we get going, I got a little some preliminaries I gotta do, so give me a sec. Let me spread the word that I'm on the air. It's supposed to say derby, but it wound up being derped. So once I get that done, we'll get this gig going. Now, the rules basically are, it is an 8-man tournament with there we go. There we go. That's the that's taking care of the Facebook post here, and let's see, we got that. Send out a tweet. There we go. And let's see. But yeah, I thought I would do something cool, a little hype up of MLB The Show 17. And there's a lot of new games on the Bumble that I'm excited about. The new Mutant League Football looks cool. And I'm kind of psyched about that. People were talking about the new Injustice, which is something. The new Injustice comes out in May. I believe it's May. The new Tekken comes out in June. Making sure everything's all set in stone here to see what's going on. And we should be. Well, let's get going. I don't know if you can hear the audio or not, but I'm gonna see if maybe that can be fixed. Hold on. I was looking at my computer. Oh! Here we go. Rizzo of the Cubs is going to get him started. It's a 8-person contest, so the rules are as such. So let's see if I'm going to do this. I'm going to adjust the audio here to make it to where it comes out of the television. So he cannot start unless. That ought to do it. I don't know if you can hear it or not, but let's see. Let me grab my headset. I've got the audio on my computer, so if you can, I hope you can at least hear some of that. That's the I don't know how it's been changing and stuff the past few days, but let's go. Let's see what Anthony Rizzo can do here in this thing. Here he goes. And he swings on the first pitch, and that's going to be short. So he's given 5 minutes to hit as many as he possibly can. And there's a drive. That ball is back. 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 Oh. That one is not going to make it. Three swings, he's not hit one out yet. He may have done it that time. Back, 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 and gone. There's his first one. Can he make it two? Might go. Nope. Short. That one has some distance behind it. That's gone. Can he make it three? Yes, he can! Back, 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 gone! I am doing a little commentary for it, just so you know. Anthony does it again! Yes! Three in a row out so far. Oh, boy! You know, it's really hard to not focus, but gone! Because he's taking a pitch. That's smart. He's got plenty of time to work with. But I basically put eight of the people I thought were the best home run hitters in this thing to see how they would do. And, oh, man. There's a drive. And that one says, farewell. Six home runs. 3 minutes to go. Is it seven and... No. That's not going to make it either. Let's see what he does here. Oh, boy. Nope. Short. Again. This is head-to-head, so it's AL player versus NL player. That wasn't much, but he got seven on it. Will it be eight? Yep. Nine! Will it be nine? Back! Back! Oh, short. Two minutes left. And nope, not gonna make it. Oh, yeah, it did go. Nine, ten, and back again. He's cooking right now. 11, goner. Three in a row. Hold on. Alright, he's hitting. That ball is deep. Oh boy.
One minute remaining.
He's got 1 minute to go. That's short. Apparently the deal is if you hit...
Another home run.
That's gone. If you hit, like, a home run when you got 2 minutes to go... Oh, boy! Forget it! That one is not coming back!
His 13th home run.
You get bonus time, and it's smart for him to take a pitch right there. He's got to pace himself. And can he get 14? Nope.
30 seconds left.
He's got 30 seconds. Oh, boy. Back, 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 back.
Gone.
14. Will they get 15? No, not yet. Will that be 15? Maybe. No. Too short. He's trying. No. Not yet.
There's number
15. Yeah, it is. There it is. 15. 16. Yes. I'm doing commentary as I go. You can hear Mike Carlucci in the background. But, oh, 17.
His third yes. consecutive home run.
18. He's really on fire now.
That's number four.
Got it. That is not going to do it. He's got to pace himself, but I don't understand why. He's got less than 30 seconds to go. Oh, boy. Nope. Short on the draw. Oh, boy. Will that get enough? Nope. Oh, yeah. Gunner!
Home run number 19.
19. Can he get to 20? Nope. Not that way. Taking a pitch again. He's really trying to pace himself. Rizzo!
Make it an even.
Gunner! He's got 20. He's getting all this extra time doing that. Oh, yeah, 21. Back, 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 gone. Nope. Short.
So
and he's done.
The round with
but he hit 21 out. If that was good enough to beat his opponent, which we will find out in a few seconds.
Up to the plate, the challenger representing the Minnesota Twins, number 2, Brian Dozier.
That will be Brian Dozier of the Minnesota Twins. Before he gets going, let's check out the... See if we got any spectators or comments here. No spectators, no comments. Let's see what Mr. Dozier can do. And here we go. He's all started. Nope. Short out of the gate. He's taking the pitch already. He's barely started. Dozier! Back, 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 back! Gone! The pitch, Dozier! Will it carry? No. Short. I'm telling you, this is A of the best. Oh! Gone! That did make it. Number 3! That's gone. Back, 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 back. Stay fair, stay fair! Gone!
4 minutes remaining.
He's got four men. There's one, a deep drive. Way back, way back. Count it.
Third in a row.
And there goes the hot streak. That ball has some carry. Will it go? No, short. How this is done, I basically based it on a crowd reaction. If they go loud, that ball is likely to get going. Like that is not going to make it. Maybe. No. That one is back. Gone.
3 minutes to go.
He's got 3 minutes to go. Rizzo is well ahead of Dozier now. He's got to get hot and get hot fast if he's going to beat Rizzo and move on to the second round. That might go. No. So close. That won't go. That won't make it. Not enough gusto behind that one. Not that one either. He picked a bad time not to get. Oh! Nope. Maybe. No. That was short.
2 minutes remaining.
He's running out of gas already. He's got 2 minutes to go and he's out of gas. That's gone, but you couldn't tell. Will it? Oh. The pitch. Deep drive. Back. Gone. That's seven. Nope. That is foul.
1 minute remaining.
Back. Forget about that one. It's gone. Long bomb. Oh. He's not going to beat Rizzo's record at that. You know, I want to see the Twins do well next year. I mean, with it being 2017 right now, the season's getting ready to get going soon. You know, all things are on the table right now. You never know.
30 seconds left.
30 seconds to go. The pitch. That might get enough behind the gun. He's a niner. Make it 10. Forget about that one. Gone. Run. 11. Back. Gone. Three in a row. No. Sorry. Maybe. Nope. Try again. Oh. No. Oh! Back. Gone!
Home run number 12.
Can he get the Baker's dozen right here? Still not going to be enough. There it is! Baker's dozen! Back, back! Stay fair! Gone! 13! 14! Hello and goodbye! Got her! Foul! Oh, man. Nope. No, 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 no. Try again, young master. Oh, it is gone. It's hard to tell. 15. 16. No, yes, sir. Not 17. Stay fair, stay fair. That's gone. Another hat trick. Run. And that's it, but that's not enough to beat Anthony Rizzo, who moves on to the second round, the semifinals, if you will. And we will proceed with our second round momentarily. Let's check the update so far, see what's going on. Nothing yet. But let's see, let's get... resume the action here. This is a simulation, by the way. My timing is off when it comes to swinging a bat sometimes. Used to be a noise when you do something like that. But they want to make it more realistic, so they kind of took that out somewhat. It's there, but you can't really hear it. Next, Rizzo 21 to Dozier 17. Quite the effort, but not enough.
Hitting first, representing the Cincinnati Reds, number 19, Joey Votto.
And here's Joey Votto from the Cincinnati Reds. He's quite the formidable home run threat. Let's see how he does here. And away we go.
Let's see what he can do.
Out of the gate! Back, 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 back! Gone!
First home run.
Kaboom! Will it be number two? No, not yet. Number two. Oh. Sometimes you're hot, sometimes you're cold. He's still got plenty of time. Oh, yeah. Whip up some gravy because that baby is mashed. Gone. Number two. Number three. Back, 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 back. Gone. No doubt about that one. Takes a pitch. Very smart. You got plenty of time. Relax. Oh, boy. Put a star by that one. Gone. Number five. Will it be? Could it be? Nope. Oh, yeah. Count it. Six. Got her. Four in a row. Gotta catch your breath on that one. It might be. It could be. It is gone. Four in a row. Seven. Eight.
3 minutes to go.
Got it.
That is five in a row.
Five in a row. We got a niner. Do we have a niner? No. Oh. Try again. Yes. Si, senor. Got her.
Make it nine.
We got a niner. We got a niner. Can we get a 10 spot? Votto's still the only lone wolf of the Cincinnati Reds, I guess. That is not going to make it. 2 minutes to go. Got it. Takes a pitch to pace himself. 11. Nope. Oh, baby. Could it be? Nope. Yeah, there's 11. Forget it.
There's
gone. Can we get it? Can he get
one
a dozen?
Minute
1 minute to go. Let's see what he can do. Oh. Oh, cream that one. Back, back, back.
There's
gone. We got a dozen. There it is. Will it be the baker's dozen? Will it be? Nope. Oh,
second
man. Left. He wanted that one. He wanted that one. He's got to get hot and get hot again because, you know, it's less than 30 seconds to go. That might be... Nope. No, no, sorry. Try again. He's got to sell for 12, it looks like. Because he's not hitting them out right now. That might go. Oh, nope. You gotta be swinging away, man. Don't be taking your pitches right now. You got time is of the essence. Baker's dozen. Yep. Back, back, back. Gone. Can you get 14? That had some wood behind it. No. No. I think if you hit one out in less than a minute or two to go, you get like 30 seconds bonus time. Nope. Let me a little more oomph on that one, and it would have gone. And that's it.
Begins the round with a total of 14 home runs.
He hit 14 home runs. He's got to see if that's enough to beat his opponent.
And now the challenger, representing the Detroit Tigers.
From the Tigers.
J.D.
And it's a former Lexington legend, J.D. Martinez, when he was with the Houston Astros. Shouts out to a buddy of mine, used to be his host. Him and his family used to be host parents. Hello, Ryan.
Let's see what he can do.
Let's see what J.D. can do. Will it be first shot? Nope, not yet. JD, back. Nope. He's got, quite the swing, but he's trying too hard. Whoop! So far, he's hit zero. Another first one. There's his first. Got it. Number two. Back. Farewell. Gone.
Number two. 4 minutes remaining.
4 minutes to go. Plenty of time. El tres. Nope. This kind of thing will get you out of breath. Oh! Farewell.
There it is, his third home run.
Gunner. He's all over the place.
4 home runs now.
There's 4 gone. Make it 5. Back. Gunner.
Three in a row.
6. Farewell. 4 in a row. 6 out.
3 minutes to go.
They've eliminated the out rule, so you just gotta pace yourself now. Whereas in the original version, you had 10 outs to work with. Will that go? Nope. Short. Kaboom! Back.
Gone!
JD! Nope. Nice, trying to pace himself. That did not make it. That won't either.
2 minutes remaining.
2 minutes to go. Oh, no. Sorry. We still have 4 more to go. 4 more batters to go through, so that might make it. No, man, short. That will. Back. Gone.
Home run number 8.
8.
One minute
to go. He's hit 6 to Ty Votto. Will he make it? Yes! Number 9. Make it 5 to tie. 6 to get ahead. Nope. Maybe. Nope. That got some oomph. Not enough. That did! Back. Count it.
Another home run.
Those Detroit Tigers left. Have quite the hitters. 30 seconds to go. He's got a hit, let's see, he's got the 10 so far, I believe. Votto still has 14, so he's got to pace himself big time now. And no, I do not have any favorites, just so you know. Oh, forget about that one. Gone. 11. 3 to tie. 4 to get ahead. Can he do it? That will not be enough. Not there. No. He's going to fall short, it looks like. That might. It will. She's gone.
Home run number 12.
12. He needs 2 to tie. He's not going to make it. Nope. That just landed short. They'll be taking pitches now, dude. You gotta be free swinging. Oh, yeah. 13. Another Baker's dozen. One more to tie, 2 to win. Can he do it? Nope, not that way.
Time's up. So yep. That will do it. He finishes with 13 home runs. That's not quite enough. He has been eliminated from the competition.
You heard himself. Joey Votto advances. But Martinez gave him quite the run. Quite the effort nonetheless. Let's see what's going on as far as comments. One spectator and no comments. Still, it's the same. But we're going to go on to a third matchup in the first round. Once again, Anthony Rizzo and Joey Votto have advanced into the second round, the semifinals. Nothing wrong with a nice cold, ice cold Coca-Cola. But, because this requires a lot of pacing.
In his head-to-head matchup, representing the Miami Marlins, number 27, Giancarlo Stanton.
And there is Mr. Giancarlo Stanton of the Miami Marlins here in this third round. Third matchup in the first round, excuse me.
Let's see what he can do.
Here we go. Stanton. Nope. Not yet. That'll get him started. Back. Gone. That one might be new. Yes. It is gone. Swinging a drive. Nope. A swing and a drive. That one is Baia. Yes, sir. That one is also going to be gone. Back. Gone.
4 minutes remaining.
4 minutes to go. Hope you're enjoying this home run derbet. That's how it's spelled, home run derbet. Hey, that's not, that's, that's the problem. That's the thing with the accessibility. It doesn't help you as much if it doesn't talk you through it. That's hit high and far. That's gonna be gone. Forget about it. I like the music during the while the event's going on. That's kind of cool. Oh. Nope.
3 minutes to go.
3 minutes to go. Back. No. Yes! That's gone.
There's
don't bother
one.
Looking.
His sixth home run.
Six. Will it be seven? Not yet. That's a nice swing behind it. Will it? Nope. Takes a pitch. Nothing's embarrassing than swinging and missing in a mode like this.
2 minutes remaining.
2 minutes to go. You get a lot of jazz from the guys. It's like, hey, you swung and missed, you idiot. That ball is not going to make it. Yeah, I think Anthony Rizzo stole the cake in the first round with 21. Stanton's bat has gone cold. Until now, back. Gone.
Seven.
There's eight. Ocho, mi amigo. Adios, señor Balota.
1 minute remaining.
1 minute to go. Make your stand now, sir. Takes a pitch. Another pitch taken. Back. Got her.
No doubt about that one.
Forget about it. I like basing it on crowd reaction. If they get loud, it's going to be gone. Somewhat. Will it? No. That will. Forget about it. She is gone.
10 home runs down.
Hot 10. Will they make it 11? Super 11. Nope. Yep, gone. Didn't think it was going to make it for a second, but it made it. A dozen. Bada bing. No beggar's dozen yet. Not yet again. He's got to pace himself. There we go.
Another home run.
There's the baker's dozen. Can he get 14? Nope, not that way. And nope. Oh boy! Whip up some gravy, cause that baby is mashed. He's gonna stop at 14.
14 home runs, and you'll have to hope that's enough to advance. Hitting second, a challenger representing the Houston Astros.
Someone from the Astros, and it's Evan Gattis from the Houston Astros. Let's see how Mr. Gattis does. Former Braves player, played for a couple years or so. Now he's in Houston. Let's see how he does here.
Let's see what he can do.
Gattis. It could be an all National League dirt, National League semifinals. You never know. Gattis! Back, back, back! Houston, we have liftoff! Gone!
That's his first home run.
That might carry! Nope. Sorry. He's only hit one out so far. Nope. Try again.
4 minutes remaining.
Oh, that's two! Back, 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 gone!
His second home run.
I can't help it. I sound like Chris Berman. I can't help it. He's been doing this for years. Just putting my spin on it, y'all. And nope. Short. Oh man, he put a charge in that one, but it wasn't enough. He's got 3 minutes to go. He's only hit, what was it, two so far? I lost count because he had to hit so many out in a while. Oh! Back, 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 back!
Another
gone! That's back! That's also gone!
That's his fourth home run.
Four homers. Five, three in a row, back, 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 gone. Will it be six? No, sorry. No, that landed short. No, it won't be six that way either. Two minutes to go. He's got to hit 15 to get ahead and win. That's a step closer. Back, back. Gone.
His sixth home run.
9 to tie, 10 to win. If there's a tie, I assume it'll have a swing off. I've not seen that done in a while, if at all, but we will definitely see. Seven home runs now. Oh, yeah, that is going. You couldn't tell. I like the soundtrack in this game. Mix of country, rock, and rap. Or pop, if you want to call it that.
1 minute remaining.
Gattis has 1 minute to go. He's got to hit eight to win. Seven to tie, eight to win. And he's not looking so hot right now.
He's
30 seconds to go. He needs to get on the high street and get on it fast. Will that carry? No. Short. Come on, Evan. Get with it. There you go.
Eight.
Will it be number nine? No. That's some carry on it.
Nine.
There it is. Ten? No. And no. 11.
No doubt about that one.
Is he allowed it? Yeah, he can keep going. Looks like it's going to be a Stanton advancing because Gattis seems to not have an answer right now. Nope. Short. Add a little carry behind it.
No time remaining.
He's
that
done.
Will do it. He ends the round with 10 home runs.
He hit 10 out.
Won't be enough to advance. Unfortunately, he has been eliminated.
So we got Rizzo versus Votto in one bracket. We got Stanton awaiting his opponent in the second bracket. So quite the semifinal so shaping up so far. And it's all National League too. We'll go on to our final first round contest. I want to say hello to KJW810. Thank you for being a subscriber. Same for you, QD25213. And Viper Kill.
Representing the LA Dodgers.
From the Dodgers.
Adrian Gonzalez.
Adrian Gonzalez. Let's see how he does. Viper Kill's the one that sent me those fight requests the other night, which I was happy to do. I may do another MK Extreme soon enough. You don't know. You never know. Let's see how Adrian Gonzalez does. Here we go. Out of the gate! He says, Kabuya!
Good!
Nope. Number two, forget it. Chalk it up. Gunner.
Whoa, that's a monster home run.
No, that was a grounder. Number three. Farewell.
And
adios. Bon voyage.
Four home runs now.
Four.
4 minutes remaining.
Number five. Adrian on fire.
His third.
Got it. Six. Back. Looking up. Gone. And there goes the perfect streak. He hit four out in a row until then. Oh! Siete, amigo. Adios. Will it be number nine? Nope.
3 minutes to go.
3 minutes to go. Nueve. No. Yeah. See ya.
Home run number nine.
Number 10, gone. Will it be 11? Maybe. Nope. I don't know about that one either. Nope. Minutes to go and it's gone.
Now 11 home runs for him.
Twelve. Nope. Just watch him pace himself. I think he's losing his rhythm a little bit. He has a hit. Will that make it? No, not enough. Oh,
1 minute remaining.
1 minute to go. Nope.
There's number
12.
Yes.
Number 12, a dozen. I would stream a game, but it's kind of an actual game. But it's kind of hard when you're trying to talk over commentary. I haven't figured out how to turn the commentary off in this game yet. So,
13,
the Baker's dozen. 14! No, gone. Fifteen. Back.
His third consecutive home run.
Smart. Take your pitch. Wait your turn. 16. Mamma mia. He put a charge in that one. Got it. And
30 seconds left.
30 seconds to go. He's got 16 so far. Nope. No 17er yet. Maybe. No. No, didn't make it. I think he's going to finish with 17, or 16, excuse me. Nope. Oh boy, there's your 17. And count it.
Another one, no doubt about it. His 17th home run.
18. Back, back, back.
There's
gone. He may stop at 18. Not a bad number. Nope. Didn't make it. Nope. Oh! Put a charge in that one! Gone! Will it? Nope.
Time's up. So that will do it. He finishes with a total of 19 home runs.
That's all she wrote. Looks like it might be Rizzo and Gonzalez in the first semifinals.
Up to the plate, the challenger representing the Boston Red Sox.
From the Boston Red Sox,
David Ortiz.
Big Poppy! And sadly, his last season. Let's see how he does here.
Let's start the clock.
Oh, out of the gate, Big Poppy says bye-bye, baby! Gunner! Nope. He's got to hit 19 to get ahead, hit 20 to win. Quite the tall order. Bye-bye. Number three, no doubt about it. Goodbye. Will it be four? Will it be four?
Remaining.
So I hit 16 out to get ahead. Oh! Good night.
A very long home run.
Somebody called the stewardess on that one. That ball went past the window. Oh, another one.
That's number five.
Park it himself. Oh, that did not go well. That did. Back, 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 back.
No,
Poppy says strike again. David Ortiz making a strong case.
3 minutes to go.
Showing you why he still can.
Number seven.
You got to hit 13 more. Make it 12 more.
Number eight.
And nope. I had some carry on it. Nope.
2 minutes remaining.
Short. Oh, baby. No need to foul away. I'll park it myself, he says. God knows where that landed. That's short. But yeah, if you got a question coming, or if you'd like to send me on YouTube, I'm trying to get my URL changed to something understandable. That way, it's not as complicated as it is right now. So, oh! Big Poppy! Gone! Number 10. Got hit an even 10 with less than a minute to go. Taking his pitch. For the record, y'all, I'm not in control. That's why I said it's a simulation earlier. Come on, Poppy.
30 seconds left.
30 seconds to go. Oh my! Got her!
She's gone! Home run number 12.
He's got a dozen so far. Dozen. Back. Big Poppy says bye-bye. Ow. Make it 14.
There it is. His 14th home run.
He's got to hit six more. But I don't think it's going to be enough. Has hit five more. Nope.
That's a home run.
Yes!
16th in the round.
Four more. Oh! Back. Gone!
Three in a row.
Make it three more he's got to hit. Nope. Oh! Back.
Another home run.
God. Big Poppy making a competition out of it so far. That is gonna be gone! One more to tie. Yes! And it's tied.
Is going to be the one that does it. That ends the round.
No, he did it.
With an unbelievable total of 20 home runs. And that means he'll be moving on to the semifinal matchup.
So far. And that's going to set up our second round. Anthony Rizzo, Joey Votto, Giancarlo Stanton, and Big Poppy David Ortiz go on to the semifinals. Who will be the home run champion? Find out in due time. It's a quiet day on YouTube's. But we're going into our second round. There's a lot of, there's plenty of action going on. Like I said, I would stream an actual game, but, you know, I don't know how to shut the announcers off. Plus, it's hard to talk over them sometimes, but, you know, I'm not the best at commentary, but I sure as heck try. We're going into the second round, so gotta stay hot. Gotta stay healthy.
Number 19, Joey Votto.
Here's Votto again. He beat JD Martinez in the first round to get here. Let's see how he does in the semifinals.
The clock has officially
started. Here we go. It's underway. First swing, will it go? No. That won't make it either. The pitcher's on the take. No, I'm kidding. He's not. That may make it. Yes. There it is, his first one. That's gone. It barely made it, but it's gone. Will it be number three? Back, back, back. Gone.
Four minutes
to go. And a shout out to MK Dragon Slayer, who also subscribed to my channel. Great to have you aboard, along with the rest of you. Four or five of you that have subscribed. Nope. Father's going to pace himself. The semifinals, yes, but it's crunch time. Nope, that's short. I think his bat's gone cold. Oh, no, not yet.
3 minutes to go.
3 minutes to go. There you go. Stay fair.
It's
gone.
He has earned an additional bonus time.
He's got bonus time, folks. He's not taking advantage of it. Will that do it? Nope. That ball is hit well, but not well enough. That one is, though. Put a star in that one. Gone. Five home runs.
2 minutes remaining.
Nope. Tap or foul. That's back, 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 back. Long, strong, and she is gone. Woo! Another one. Back, 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 back. Gone. That's the PA announcer Mark Colucci in my ear telling me what's going on. Oh! Creams that one, third in a row. I want to see the Cincinnati Reds do well in 2017. They had a rough go of it last year and the year before. I mean, with Price as the new manager, you know, they've really been cleaning out their basement the past few years. Phillips is gone. Bailey can't stay healthy. He got hurt again. Bruce is gone. He's with the Mets now. Last I checked. So, a lot of new guys there.
30 seconds left.
Will that make it? No, it will not. Taking it. Nope. That, if it hits glove, no. Oh! Adios, Señor Pelota. 9 homers. Number 10. Back, 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 back. Gone. I am doing commentary, yes. And nope. I couldn't tell if that barely made it or not. It hit something on the way down. Oh, that's got the ump. Got her. 11. Can they make it a dozen? Not like that. Music playing in my ear is bad business, is what it says. That ball is short as well. No, all that, and he gave a good ride, but it was short. It's a charge in that one. Gone.
Never any question about that one.
A super charge.
That will do it. He ends the run with a total of 12 home runs. And you'll have to wait and see if that holds up.
12 dingers in the second round. Let's see how it does.
Now hitting the challenger in this semifinal matchup. Anthony Rizzo.
It's Rizzo. He dominated that the first round. Let's see if he can repeat their performance here in the second round. Before he gets going, let's see what's up with the channel so far. Still one spectator and no comments, but let's see what Rizzo can do. Takes the pitch to get started. He's getting warm. And nope.
Number
There we go. It might be. It could be. It is. Home run. And that one also might be gone. Two in a row. Makes you wonder if Harry Carey was still alive today. He'd be proud. He would be proud.
4 minutes remaining.
That ball is back. Gone. Numero tres, amigo. Takes a pitch. Number four. Got it.
Gone. He has earned bonus time.
Bonus time. Showing you why that bonus time is effective. He's got 3 minutes to go. Six.
Four in a row now.
Number seven. Votto can pretty much kiss it goodbye. Because Rizzo has gotten hot. And just as I say that too, he hits one foul. Taking a couple pitches. Let's see what he does. And no. Short.
Two minutes
to go. Well, I thought Rizzo was getting hot. Looks like he's getting cold again. Oh, baby.
There's number eight.
Number eight. Nope. Short.
1 minute remaining.
1 minute left.
Home run number nine.
Number nine. I barely made it. There's 10. And she is gone. Eleven? Nope. There's 11. Back. Gone.
Now 11 home runs for him.
He has to hit one to tie, I believe. Because Votto hit 12. 30 seconds left to hit one to tie. Nope. That landed short. And he's taking a pitch. That won't make it either. Nope. No, that won't either. That won't make it either. Hit the line. That will. We got a tie game.
There's number 12 now.
Will it be 13 to win the round? Nope. Will that do it? Nope. And nope. No. Short. That ball had some carry on it. No, short again. That ball had some carry on it. Nice swing. Nope. That won't either. Maybe. Nope. He's stuck on the dozen. Oh, that may have won it. Back, back.
And
yes.
Gonna do it. That ends the round.
Anthony Rizzo has advanced to the finals.
And that puts him into the championship match.
The championship round. His opponent to be determined next. Vado gave it a hell of an effort, but it wasn't enough. I thought we were going to have a swing off there for a sec. Let's check out our YouTube. Derped. Home run derped. It always says home run derped. We are in the second round, semifinals. Winner meets Anthony Rizzo in the finals.
Up first in this semifinal matchup, number 27, Giancarlo Stanton.
Giancarlo Stanton. He beat Evan Gattis in the first round to get here.
The clock has started in this semifinal matchup.
And Stanton swinging out the gate. Short. Second swing. Nope. Will third be the charm? Nope. So far, he's hit none so far. Some carry. Nope.
4 minutes remaining.
4 minutes to go. It's a 5 minute time limit each round. Although it can be adjusted. Oh! Finally, his first one of the semifinal round.
It's gone. He has earned an additional bonus time.
Already he's got bonus time.
His second home run.
Will it be his third? Nope. There we go.
3 minutes to go.
Got it.
No doubt about that one.
Four. Cuatro. Ka. Gone. Now he's pacing himself. Well, then again, you have to in this situation. Short drive, not enough.
2 minutes remaining.
And let's see. Nope. Baby. Farewell.
Another home run.
Basically, you can call whenever it goes because of that crowd reaction. But I've been playing baseball games since, I guess, I was introduced to baseball on TV, then because my brother had a bunch of rented games from Blockbuster when it was around. And we used to play like Ken Griffey Jr.'s Major League Baseball on the N64 and Super Nintendo. Triple Play was popular. The MLB early series from the PlayStation 1 was popular, which Vin Scully used to do, which I kind of miss those days. But he's retired now, so wish him the best rest of his life that he has. 30 seconds to go. And but his bat has gone cold. Short. He hasn't hit anything out in a while. He's been taking the pitch and hitting him short. That might go. It's got some carry on it. Nope. That won't either. Sorry. Somebody ask him what he's doing out there. He's just taking pitches and hitting them short. No, that was not deep enough. But I guess my history of baseball goes back to 2001 when I saw a minor league game live. We just had the Lexington Legends expand into existence, so to speak. And I thought it was boring at first, but the more I saw of it, the more I realized, it's not so bad. Of course, being blind, you know, you basically take your radio with you listening to the game as you're there watching it live. Oh, finally! Back. Gone! Six.
Time's up. So that will do it. He ends the round with a total of 6 home runs. And you'll have to hope that's enough to advance.
I don't know. He's facing Big Poppy, so we'll see. We almost had a all.
Now hitting the challenger in this semifinal matchup, the 2010 champion, number 34, David Ortiz.
We almost had an all National League semifinals, but David Ortiz beat Adrian Gonzalez in the first round to get here. Let's see how he does in this.
Let's start the clock.
5 minutes to go. Out of the gate, Big Poppy says ba-boom and bye-bye. Ba-boom, bye-bye. Six to win, five to tie. His odds are good right now.
Number two.
Make it two. Four to tie, five to win the semifinals to go on to face Anthony. The winner faces Anthony Rizzo. He's got plenty of time. Plenty of time. He's just got to pace himself. 4 minutes to go. Oh, three. Trace, adios, Big Poppy. Make it four. Yes. No doubt about it. Oh, five. He's on cruise control. Forget about it. One more to tie. Two to get it and win.
3 minutes to go.
3 minutes to go. He's got plenty of time. There it is. There's the tire.
Gone.
To win it. And will it? Not that way. He has to hit one to advance. Will it carry? Will it win it?
And
nope.
That
yes!
Going to be the one that does it.
That's a winner!
He ends the run with seven home runs. And that'll put him into the championship round.
And we have reached our championship round here on this MLB The Show 17 Hype Day Home Run Derby. Anthony Rizzo of the Cubs, Big Poppy David Ortiz of the Boston Red Sox. Who will be the home run champion? Find out soon enough. We got a second spectator. No comments. Welcome aboard, second spectator. You, if you've been here this whole time, we welcome you. If you just got here, you are in time for the championship round. And here comes Rizzo. Let's see how he does. He's got to stake his claim now. So what do you think of the action so far?
The championship round is officially started.
Rizzo. Nope. That was a little better, but not deep enough. Third time may be a charm. No. Five minutes. in this sort of thing. I wonder if Rizzo is exhausted. I mean, he's been out there swinging like crazy for the past two rounds. He's got to pace himself. This is his chance to... Oh! Back, 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 back! Got her!
One is gone.
Number two! There you go!
Another home run!
Make it number three. Swing and a drive! No. Hope you're enjoying this home run derby. Derbet. That's how it's spelled. I with the way the NI accessibility feature is in that section, it doesn't help you even if you type. So my apologize for the misspelling on that. But enjoy while it's live.
Three minutes to go.
He's only hit two so far. Don't make it too easy there, Rizzo. There's three. There's four. It might be. It could be. It is. Home run. And no. Sorry. So far he's hit four. Will it be five? Nope. Landed just short. There we go. Number five, stay fair, gone.
Number five, 2 minutes remaining.
2 minutes to go. Will it be six? Not that way. No, that hit the ground. That's the main highway.
Never
six. Nope. Takes a pitch. While he's doing that, let's see. No comments. Oh, baby! 1 minute to go! There is number seven! Making a tall order for Big Poppy. Eight! Number nine. Less than a minute to go. Nope. Will it? Maybe?
Home run.
Yes. That will not do it. There it is! Mega 10! Got it!
10.
There's 11! No doubt about it! Put it in the win column. It's gone. Number 12! Chalk it up! Forget about it. He's getting hot now. 13! Lucky 13! Nope. Short. 30 seconds to go. He's at a dozen right now, and that's not going to make it. No. Good ride, but fell short. Oh, baby. Baker's dozen. Count it. Lucky 13. 14. Back, back, back. Gone. Team. That should do it. 15 home runs. Ortiz has quite the tall order ahead of him. Hope you're having a nice evening wherever you are tonight, today. It's middle of the afternoon, so the day is young. It's a Friday afternoon, March Madness going on, baseball season getting ready to start, World Baseball Classic going on, Team USA is in the semifinals. Rizzo stakes 15 home runs so far. Oh, that did not sound good. That was just a tapper. Yes, 16.
No time remaining. That will do it. He finishes with a total of 16 home runs. And he'll have to wait and see if that's enough.
Big Poppy has to hit 16 to tie it, 17 to win. He's got to move and move fast. Here we go. The moment of truth. Can Big Poppy rise to the occasion? Let's see. He's got to hit 17 to win. It'll be interesting if the home runs you hear count in how many you hit all season. This is just for fun, so it's a exhibition. Ortiz!
Gone!
There's the icebreaker. 7-1 down, 16 to go. Nope. That may clear the space. No. Oh, baby. There it is. Number two. 15 more to go. Number three. Back, 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 back. Gone.
4 minutes remaining.
4 minutes to go to hit. What was it? He's got three so far. 14 more. 4 minutes to hit 14 more. Nope. Short landing. He's got to find his rhythm and keep going with it. There you go. Back, 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 back. Gone.
That's his fourth home run.
Number four. Will it be five? No. Not that way. There it is.
It's gone.
That's the main highway. Number five.
Bonus time.
And he's got bonus time. Rizzo and Ortiz, quite the matchup. He's hit five so far.
There's one.
Six.
His sixth home run.
Takes a pitch. There's seven. And gone.
Seven home runs now. 2 minutes remaining.
2 minutes to go. 2 minutes left. Short. That landed. That one is foul. Will it?
There's number eight.
There it is. Eight. He's got a little over a minute to go. Number nine. Coming. Nope, not that way.
1 minute remaining.
1 minute left. He's got to move and fast. Oh, no. Not enough. He's only hit eight so far in this round. This is the championship round, too.
30 seconds left.
I think his bat's gone cold at the wrong time. The wrong time. That ball is foul, and he takes the pitch. He's got to move now and fast. No, that's not going to do it either, it looks like. Maybe, though. And no, short. Looks like Rizzo's going to take it home. Number nine. And gone. Ten. Back, gone. Run. 11. Will it carry? No. Back. Gone. Number 12.
There's number 12.
There it is. Bakers does it again. Nope. I don't think Ortiz has it left right now. He's kind of struggling a little bit. He's hitting some here and there, but even then he's still got, the time is ticking away. This could be Rizzo's moment. He's stuck on 12. Stuck there.
So that will do it. He ends the run with a total of 12 home runs.
12
That's
dingers.
Not quite enough. He has been eliminated from the competition.
And Anthony Rizzo is your home run champion.
Derby champion, Anthony Rizzo.
Congratulations, Mr. Rizzo. You are the MLB The Show 17 Hype Night, Hype Day Home Run Derby champion. That had plenty of action in that. Well, that's going to do it for me. I'm going to sign off of the stream for the time being. Thank you very much for tuning in. I greatly appreciate it. If you'd like to, you can follow me on Twitter at BG1990, Facebook.com/BlindGamer1990, YouTube.com/, if you want to find me, look for BlindGamer1990 MKX or something similar to that. You should find it that way. That's at least until my URL can get changed to something I can easily write, which will be easy to understand. I'm also on Twitch at twitch.tv/BlindGamer1990. So that's about it as far as how to find me is concerned. Well, this has been fun. I do hope to be back sometime soon with another stream, which I would love to do. And for all of those that have been listening, thank you very much. This is Blind Gamer Man signing out by saying have a safe evening. I hope to hear from you soon. See ya, and good night from the Bluegrass State.